Okay, I'm recording now.
Oh, I knew it pretty earlier. For those of you who don't know, Roman is linked to... I don't know how to explain that.
You don't.
No.
The best part of this new DLC, I get to play all my kids. I get to play Popo again.
Gets.
You guys there?
Yeah.
I'm here. I'm just trying to pick out my cards.
I'm waiting.
I'm ready.
I'm ready. I'm ready. No, you ain't.
What was an episode where they got like a replacement for SpongeBob and he just said, I'm ready. I'm ready.
That's probably one
he went missing.
What?
The one where you went missing.
Oh, you've got to be fucking kidding me.
I'm even stronger.
Alright, Freddy Krueger.
Well, it's almost Halloween.
And the CPU is ironically my announcer.
We must engage in combat!
I would've loved it if that
I spent so much time chasing people in their dreams, I forgot to chase my own.
What happened? Oh, that's a bomb.
What?
Oh boy, what the-
Just can't get rid of a bomb.
It's one of the invisible bombs, but now we can see it.
Why do you have 7 health?
Oh yeah, Ryu's character has a lot of health, but all its stats are minus 1.
Wins.
To be fair, she had a gun.
And you have a laser sword.
I love that one Pokemon meme when the Sun and Moon come out. I was like, new Pokemon, gun, ability, it's a fucking gun. You know, I miss in the old Pokemon anime where you could have an episode with a guy trying to shoot Ash in the head.
Oh, yeah. That, actually, one of the episodes was bad because of the whole frequent use of in that episode.
It's actually a pretty good episode, too. Like, I watched it, so.
See that infamous, Oregon episode.
What'd you say, Ryu?
Is that another bomb?
Yep. I feel there's something behind me.
I can't get over how terrible your character looks, Roman. Who's that tomato girl?
What character?
Oh wait, not your character, Roman.
We're the same fucking character! You're the only one with a tacky fashion sense!
And my character is Conan.
Yeah, I was talking about your character, Ryu. It looks like that tomato girl.
Look at me.
Never mind.
Shit.
A 7 goal, why have you betrayed me? Yuki, why?
Cause I have a gun.
Who gave the cat a gun?
What? Oh my god, it's Bomberman!
Wait, did I get hit or not?
No.
They're rolling such low numbers.
Okay, look.
Oh my god, we're basically playing Bomberman. I'm scared.
Bomberman is fun. We should play that someday.
What? Hey, probably.
Do any of us even own Bomberman?
I don't think so. Oh my god, my...
What?
My wa motion. You fool. Jammit!
You got served.
Bomb has been planted. There is no time.
There will be no survivors.
I love how, like, when it's your night return.
Oh, right, it's my turn. I got confused with Dark for a moment.
No, I love how, like, when it's not night return, your character usually doesn't talk when you have the voice pack. Bubble will randomly talk. What do you have against this poor child?
One. Yes! If I believe hard enough.
Heart of the cards.
Of course, the fucking music. Oh, she's dead.
Well, it really is, Marvel Man.
Coward.
Now my character is huggably, rapably soft.
Why do you have to reference the video? You're already dead.
Oh, Mario no Shindelu.
Come on.
What's with this retro-ass background? Jesus!
Gosh.
No, and not yet, anyway.
Except the guy who's turning out a bomb.
Up the bomb.
Oh, sorry, I had to do something real quick. Anarchy!
You were right on top of the bomb.
They're in the treasure room, but they can't get anything. Come on, roll a two.
Yes!
Is there a timer in the bomb that we can actually see?
I don't think so. Where are the bricks? I cut the bricks! Wild card bitches!
Isn't that from Miss Always Sunny? I'm gonna die.
God. All I see around me are gray-haired anime girls.
Oh god, I just noticed that y'all have great hair.
Boy.
Except the undesirable.
Who is this strange small child? Your music. I just realized Jordan's actually playing another character.
Playing last time, remember?
I don't remember. So ingrained in my mind that you're edgy. Who took a picture?
Not me.
Who the hell is the guy playing the music? It's like, alright, this guy got it, looks like I'm changing. And 2 minutes later.
Shoot the cat. Don't shoot me.
But you're not huggily soft yet.
Wait, what killed me?
You killed you.
Yeah.
That came out of nowhere. Why did you get your sunglasses?
Because I completed an event with this character.
Toss up the bomb.
This is not gonna end well, is it?
I wonder if just being on top of the bomb hits you so hard you're kicked out of the game.
It kills you so hard you die in real life.
Yuki, why?
Oh, you bear. What? What was that battle? Why do I keep getting ones?
Everyone's rolling ones.
Tommy, have you?
Tommy Dickles is gonna give it to you.
What?
What's this? Character, we're all rolling once.
What? Off.
You're only on top of the bomb. You're basically doing what army people do. You sit on top of the grenade. No.
Wait, what'd you do?
Ow! I just fell.
So it's not deadly. It just does 2 damage depending on where you are. Yes.
My death, come
out.
Why
did that change? Oh, balls.
This is the only background that changes depending on what's going on.
That sounds fun.
Just stand there!
Why food won't push it? I hope the bomb goes off right now. Fight me, fat boy.
Fine.
I am the shadow of the truth.
Dodge this.
Who dares wins?
What?
Fuck this! I don't want to play this game anymore, Bobby! It hurts me!
That was great.
Quick.
You just put on a gun?
Oh no!
I guess Braun got fed up with this world.
I'm gonna rage quit.
Dude.
You lose!
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. My parents got me a Dutch Brothers Freeze.
What?
Please. Just realized I had my mic up.
No matter where I go, I'm still in the path of the bomb.
I can't believe Ryu is fucking dead.
I'll get a card. Oh, it only does 2 damage.
Yeah, why do I keep getting ones?
Ironically, you're supposed to be the fastest character in the game.
Effects dice rolls. Also, why is your character so slow?
I get it, Dark is dressed as Freddy Krueger, and this is my worst nightmare.
Welcome to my world.
God forbid it to! Holy hell, a 6!
Yeah, and then you're on the 2.
Oh god, what was that?
What was what?
The guy girl was dead as a dick.
Kind of cute.
I don't know, I just got a card with her, like, beating up a little girl.
Oh, you got that trap? Fall to me, dragon. What do you mean I got negatives?
If you put a trap card on one of those kind of spaces where you... Does it still activate?
What do you mean?
Nice.
Where, you teleport.
If I remember correctly, like, if you warp to that warp space,
Fight
yes.
Me.
If you don't, then no. Explain. God, that's a lot of stars. I can't let you do that, Star Fox.
I go down the fire.
Holy crap.
At least I have enough to complete my thing.
I'm doing horrible this round. I'm coming for that booty.
That's right, you made the smart decision.
Is me, or is the AI just like know everything in advance?
The AI cheats.
I wouldn't. Are you telling me the AI is a cheating bastard? Bless me.
Yeah, exactly. What I'm saying.
At least it's not Mario Party levels of cheat.
Luigi won and wins by doing absolutely nothing. Oh man,
leave me alone!
Girl has a gun and she wants to use it.
An online Mario Party game.
I know there's a hack to do it, but it probably needs a lot of stuff to get set up.
Who dares wins?
Not you.
Live! Bro. It doesn't matter!
Exact opposite of a one.
Wait, what has happened?
Ryu stole stars from the CPU. Fuck off!
And now he's coming out.
Double kill!
Wait, when did I die?
The bomb went off.
What's you?
My bomb free life.
That was amazing.
Please teleport me away. No! Not the birds!
This is what you get.
Hey!
What?
He used Lonely Chariot, putting damage over time on himself just to spite
Fine.
You.
Yes!
Oh, come on!
Oh, what's six?
CPU. Roll one. Roll, no, roll two. Leave me alone. I died. The corner.
Perfectly in line with Freddy Krueger's character.
What?
Wait, how did the CPU revive itself?
It had a card effect on him.
The card effect of Armageddon. I like how I'm or never mind.
Leave me alone.
I went for that booty. You can't escape me!
You're gonna die from chip damage from either me or the card! Where's that from?
I'm the Juggernaut!
Your attacks cannot harm me, I'm the Juggernaut, bitch!
Causes, do you use your star power?
What do you mean?
Stars, I mean.
Stars.
Stars.
Leave me alone! Damn it!
304 stars, oh my god.
Die. You are going to die.
Nah.
I told ya.
It was worth it.
Wait, what? What did that do? It's got all the paper cards in the hand. It was 10 stars and get 1 HP for each discarded card. I think I had none. No surprise. Oh, the CPU can just win.
Yeah,
Rather than having Ryu let the CPU win. Back of foresight. Not that I'm bitter about that.
Fuck you, I'm already dead! Damn you! No!
And yeah, I won.
You maniacs! You blew it up! You blew it all up!
I did horribly that round. But I spied a Ryu, that's what makes it special.
Ooh! I got a new costume and I got you something real quick.